making a lot of noise, but are you making any progress?
Let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Huh? Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut them out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill his access. Hurry!
I can't muck him out.
In our protection program.
I don't know who he is. If I had a guess, that looks like Jesus. He's a shady piece of shit hacker for hire.
Very good.
Thought we had a gap, goddammit!
We did!
There. Who is he?
That's him. Default. Son of a bitch.
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
I need to play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer. As far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our shit. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden! Come on!
Gird your loins! I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me. Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, then. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smart ass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo. Rat Boy just made it personal.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I pick the place.
Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Gang violence today as Rossi Fremont was rocked by an explosive shootout. The escalation has reached a frightening level, with gangs reportedly using military-grade weapons. Mayor Rushmore has ordered a task force to sweep the area.
Firstly, my heart goes out to a community already battle-scarred by these thugs. I pledge to the citizens of Rossi Fremont that I will clean up their neighborhood with the help of CCOS Network. Law enforcement pinpointing large weapons caches. So this is a warning to criminals. You cannot hide from us.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Just please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Billboards from somewhere.
Let's see if we can get a light to the scene.
There. WKZN. Oh. Gotta shut it down. A suspected fugitive.
Thank you.
Something, or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Hey, what you got?
Okay.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default Love Shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
Out now!
Promoting a new and improved encryption system today. PR Director Charlotte. Charlotte Gardner have gone on record saying that a failed data leak attempt this morning is proof that the corporation is more secure than ever.
Default's location. Now, I'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien. T-Bone, wrap it up.
I'm cranky.
Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you set these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. We'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. And where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
Check over that way.
I can't stand this.
Oh, there's one more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, your target numero uno.
Drive into him! Do it! Backing you up!
Watch for the bike! We're here. You need help? What the hell? Look up that way. I lost him. Keep your eyes sharp.
And stay alert. See anyone? Think we lost the target?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Yeah, well, whoopsie-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
Southbound train, arriving shortly.